separation of all the individual parts of the song. When I'm mixing, I'm always trying to have all the different elements work by themselves so that you can just listen to one element by themselves. And then after mixing the vocal version of the song and having a really good feel of the overall structure, what I like to do is rewind and sort of give you a collage of all the individual parts where each time, each section, each part of the music gets a chance to shine through.